So am I! I know. Oh, here's Corey with me. Yes.
Esmond, I want to get out of here.
Well, they go to the teleporter. All I know is this is the best spot to round up zombies. The only thing is we need those things open.
I'm gonna do it. I'm hiding in the elevator. I have a lot of stuff that I'm hitting the elevator button.
You wreck discipline. Do you know this? You know this? You wreck discipline. I have juggernauts, so I'm gonna stack for a little bit.
More tender than most. The probability of you touching me again is zero.
Corey's on drugs.
A little bit.
Get it. Get it. Whatever that is. As soon as I get enough to upgrade. I love that line. That line is my favorite. A true body of wars. A body of
finally. Could you some help? Consider yourself.
Alright.
Back then, better than ever.
All I know is I'm going to the teleporter now. To upgrade my Mustang and Sally.
We are now at DEFCON 5. Security lockdown.
This better be worth it. No more Mr. Nice Secretary.
I don't care what you guys say, I think this song is pretty good.
I think that we can do it. The comical Facebook. Whoever Apple's texting me, I ignored it already.
This up, shock and awe.
I forgot.
By the way, I forgot to mention this. If the scientist comes, so, wow, and I bought them. Anyway, these never go up there, so. Remember, what now?
Demon spawn.
No! I was thinking, God, go to Ezra.
What? What did I
do?
You didn't say anything!
Yes, I did.
Yeah, I know.
Back in the game, kids.
Oh yeah, this is the scientist, let me take care of him. Corey! The juggernaut, dude. We need juggernaut. Oh yeah. Guys, get away. Alright. Whoever sees the scientist, please tell me. Juggernaut is downstairs, but wait, the scientist is coming.
Right there.
Go! Bonfire sale, upgrade your guns.
I don't have it now. I bought drugs.
Well, you suck, Trevor. You suck, Trevor. Just kill that.
No, because I bought drugs and I got down the exact second afterwards.
Corey!
You're not going to the teleporter.
Just waiting for go to the teleporter right now. Go to the teleporter before it. There we go. Upgrade your gun. Right now.
Go!
Yes, you do.
Yes, you do.
Don't worry, that's good. Not move. Sir, do you need help?
Yes.
Wow. I don't know how we're doing this, by the way. Jugger's is right where we just left. We went down.
You're hosting.
Well, it's not my fault. No, duh. Yeah, of course.
But you think that's
about
my Pokemon theory
on
here?
Your Pokemon theories? No. This is not Pokemon.
No, that's off limits. No, kill Pokemon.
I'm pretty sure anybody can watch this story. The only problem is, we don't keep the lead.
Just work it as 18 or above, you'll be safe.
Yeah, go up to the teleport. Hey, put the...
You can say whatever you want.
There was a Quaker comment and I was gonna get offended, but then I was like, fuck it.
And my brother's here, this is not good.
Yeah, I've got like a bunch of them. God, shit!
Hey, buddy.
God. Clearly,
fudgy.
You need
fudgy,
help
fudgy,
fixing
fudgy, fudgy, shit.
Fudgy, fudgy, fudgy.
I'm sucking more.
Be happy!
Oh, that's...
Okay, that's
definitely...
That's definitely not going on YouTube, I guess.
No, not really. I'm just gonna put it on YouTube, ready. Disclaimer. If you are offended by any of the things you hear, don't worry. It happens to me on a daily basis.
If you are easily offended, don't fuck.
Okay.
You're a black woman.
Someone bought an AY jelly today. Oh my god.
We have a singular place called Death to Some!
By the way.
You know what, mate?
By the way, I made a call.
Half the zombie in you, baby.
Well, we don't want to get you in.
Stuck.
You can go to the box if you want right now.
Oh, man. I don't know how long this is going to last.
Why are you walking?
Trevor, why are you making a crawler?
Apparently your crawler bled out. I'll go hit the other pack-a-punch button.
Don't hit the one below here, the one before we enter. So that way if we need some time, you know... I don't know. All I know is if there's a storm coming out here, I'm going to take it out. Oh wait, I got the bow knife, that's what I just forgot. I'm sure it does it. By the way, keep up with us. You know you are.
Corral them this way, Bob.
Oh, yeah.
Living dead, man. Yeah, but I'll still outlive you.
How are we doing this? I'm running around like idiots.
That he would kill.
Fire together. Okay, that's not gonna work out.
Not well.
The use of nuclear deterrence is approved.
Yay, how's it going, guys?
We're gonna die? That's kinda great.
No, we're not, because I has it.
Yes.
Yeah.
I got it.
Oh. We're safe.
You're trying to catch our breath.
say, this is pretty entertaining.
Don't jinx it.
I said entertaining.
Don't jinx it.
You, rambunctious gay.
You will pay for that, rock face.
You know what I hate, Trevor? I hate that.
All right, there's a crawl. Do you want to go to the mystery box or should I kill him?
Kill him.
Yo, okay.
Who needs ammo when you have
wounds? Don't. No, don't get the door. Did you get the elevator? Please help me take the elevator. Go down right now and take the teleporter. Get up here. I know, but when the elevator's closed, there won't be a lot of zombies coming through, so we'll be lucky.
Hey, Corey, I drove down the teleporter and got here. I drove down the teleporter and got here before you did.
Hi. Corey can't hear you, Trevor. He's dead inside.
What else?
I didn't hear like my
phone. Hands off the shoes.
Oh, whoa. Really? Really? You're gonna go on me like that? Really?
What makes you?
What's the
For God's sake, you all, both of you guys have 5 bars. How can you tell me it's my connection?
No, Corey's fluctuating back. And now
we
have 3.
Trevor is 2. See, you had the jinx done. You and your damn Bosnian devil.
Corey, you idiot.
Listen to this.
Enough of you!
Most likely, yes. Most likely.